yacht here, this guy can this. They made that pet that this guy brings and behave. This used to be an outdoor mall back in time. But back in time it did well in business and it used to be outdoor mall. So many things have changed. That night I can't believe so many things have changed. And most of them are ghost towns. Back here used to be Nordstrom. Nordstrom and Toys R Us used to be there back in time. It's just right over here. Way back at the top. But I can't believe so many things have changed. An organ store just left the bell, which is pretty sad. Sign is still up. Oh, and these can be also left too. Also closed permanently. But this mall was definitely banging. Of course, it's getting dark outside. Oh, this is a beautiful diner here. But sadly, nothing is in business here. But there's only three business practices here. There's a talk about the Christmas tree and the ice cream. There's a painting. There's the abandoned ice cream. And before that, there was my good and drink. This is really sad. There's the abandoned old American. Places to get this covered. Oops. The surprisingly busy barbecue is still here. And Chicken Connection and Berry King. There's only three business that I can do for. Not much better. But there's the east side. straight over the Mississippi Sears and Marshalls back in town. But they are not doing too well with the pandemic. But this is really sad. Opened in 1960. Started with an outdoor mall. But this is mostly adapted over here. But, and I do love that though, part of the apartments over here. But there's where Sears used to be. Let's close fingers and go. And our shows is also gone too. Pretty sad. They still got an arcade over here. Oh, maybe I saw that too. B&B also left as well. But my dad opened apartments on this side.
It's gonna be so messed up.
Come on. Sit in
there for 7 seconds. This is pretty crazy. Mostly adapted over here. They got some business here. This is only busy in this area. Thank you. the floors where Toys R Us used to be. Which was the long time ago. Yep, Toys R Us used to be right here. Which was years ago. Yep. Bye-bye, they closed in early 2000s. Many years. And it became Furniture Connection. Which then it was very common. Nordstrom used to be right back here. So much has changed. Yep, my bath is currently closed. That sign is so bad. And this one's currently closed too. She's back. Could be sad. Yep, everything is completely empty here. It looks like someone left the bridge door open on the website. Yep, it doesn't matter because they gotta wreck everything over here. Panic App Store has the left too. Completely sad. The Spanish Mind Store is still in business. So is Chaps Horse too. And the eyeglasses is still in business too. Mostly abandoned in this area. Pretty sad. they do business back on the people. Just to feel on one day they people. The place where the Rico Bebio used to be, and now it's the Hunters. Totally simple. The way I go.
Yes,
I'll let it. The big mall is actually the ghost town.
Hey, it's here.
There's the main entrance to the location. I think this is the new main entrance to the school. Hold away as I sight at the Lloyd Center. Oh, and you can see straight back there is Rico Meteors, which is the